Okay guys, so in this video we're gonna be disabling the internal mag in the Flip 32 Plus, and as you can see right now I have it connected to the PC and mag is working. This image is not very good, but quite a bit dark, but you can see magnetometer is working and it's green on top, so we're gonna disable that on the board. And in order to do that, I'll try to show you here if I can get this straight. So we're gonna cut a line that goes around here. There's a line here. Not sure if you can see it. This tiny little line around here. And basically what we're gonna do is try and cut this line around here to disable the mic. And then after that, and as you can see, that's the mag, because when I touch it with the blade, the quad moves. So we're gonna try and cut that. Okay, so now we've disabled the mag on the board. And I can't get the camera to focus. Never mind. But now, as you can see, mag is red, it's not working anymore. And the board is sluggish. But the mag ain't working no more.